The Geonosians told the droids what we're up to. Use the HTE to take them down, or we're gonna have company. Destroy the transports before they can retake the droid factory. Standard fire's not gonna cut it. We've gotta soften the ships up. Try to get creative with the HTE's heavy cannon.
Setting up a shield!
Shields! Doing what we do. Attack! Thus, they're good at adapting to our attacks. Charge control ships preparing for liftoff. Pick up the pace.
Challenge.
You stop an army and destroy a droid factory. Remarkable. Artillery! Fire when ready!
Republic thinks they can blow up our factory. I will enjoy teaching them a lesson. We obliterated their defenses, but one squad survived. Eliminate them so we can retake the factory. Calculations suggest the enemy intends to retake two of their command centers. This data will make it easier to blast them. Those clones are causing trouble. I do not know what kind, but kill them anyway. Lock down the command center from that riffraff.
Difficult.
wants their base back.
Their logic is faulty. Preventing us from making more droids gives them nothing to fight. These clones are on borrowed time. The factory shall be ours.
Just like a clone, always activating things.
Stop the clones from recapturing their posts.
Republic sure wants their base back.
Mop them up so we can deal with the factory.
Clones at the console, blast them!
Dark Maul is here to strike fear into the enemy.
No reassembly if we lose this one.
This is outrageous. Has no one told them the battle is over?
We've got help. Great help. The consoles are coming online.
Inform command they can begin their assault on the droid factory.